You better be careful, watch your head. Drop a lot in my band, you're not gonna get up. Silly, bitch, I'm moving fast. Call your time, my track, and then it's a stop. Hey, oh my god, hey, give me up. Pass on the bar, so critical. We have my suit, but it's up. You better watch it. The Queen of Summer had to let us know that she's back. I didn't even know this was a thing. I literally saw like the teaser picture like yesterday and I was like, wait, Hyorin's got a fucking comeback? What do you mean? And then I saw ass and I was like, oh, of course she does. Wait for what, ma'am? Oh, and she's water. Swimsuit, see? On a beach. Queen of Summer. Oh, girl, you better bounce that ass. Jeez. Oh my god, with the freckles? Oh. This is already it. The Queen of Summer. Always a bad girl bop. Oh my gosh, she is so fine. She's got one of my favorite voices. How is it like high pitch and light, but there's like a grittiness, a raspiness to her face. It's really weird. Oh, sexy. The freckles with the blush, I can't. Find out. Oh, girl, come on. So come on. She really wants some dick. I see. She's trying to do her own water. Right? The butt dance, this islandy kind of song. It feels very reminiscent of water. Okay. Yeah, this is water. Damn, she is so fine. She wants dick now. This is literally just water. I can appreciate both songs though. I'm not comparing them. The women, I appreciate both songs. I appreciate a sexy song no matter what. Oof. The dancing, those pink heels. Oof, my god. I love this white outfit too. Wait. Oh my, I'm off. I don't wanna. Wait. I don't wanna. Oh my god. How did her face just get prettier? How she got prettier? This is the booty popping video. There's nothing but booty popping. I love it. Not that most of her videos aren't booty popping, of course. I don't wanna. Fucking freckles. Oh my gosh, she is so fucking pretty. I love that. I mean, it's nothing new or special, but it hit all of the right things for summer. It's a sexy vibe. It's a baddie vibe. She looks... I cannot get over how fucking beautiful she looks. Her skin was so buttery tan. Her face was immaculate. Her dancing, phenomenal. And then I just love the sound of her voice. She just has that really unique quality to her voice where there is lightness and clarity. She doesn't have a particularly deep voice, but there is some kind of raspy richness to it. It is very hard to explain. Dean is a similar singer. Like, he has a very light voice, but there is something soulful in it as well. She has that.
And even though her voice is higher pitched and clear, that does not mean she's not a powerhouse. She can belt. I don't understand how you're soulful and light at the same time. That doesn't make sense in my brain, but it makes sense in reality because it happened. She has it. She has that voice. And I love that she came back just randomly, just out of nowhere, and was like, you need another summer bot because the star is not giving what you need to give. We're not here for you. None of the other groups are giving what Sistar gives, you know? None of the other girl groups. First of all, where's my sexy girl groups? Don't get me wrong. I'm absolutely in love with NewJeans. That is my favorite girl group to come out in a while. Literally top tier. Nobody can beat them. But because of their age, I don't want to see them in super sexy concepts. I need a Sistar, I need a Fiestar, I need a AOA, you know, a brown eye girl. Where is that kind of sexy group? Like grown woman sexy group. And main, not some obscure, you know, nobody's heard of them over here because 27,000 groups come out every year. Obviously, only a certain amount of them are going to get airtime, screen time. Do I believe that that music is still being released? Yes, it's just not by groups that are up front. Twice is giving me some of it. They still have a very sweet image to them, even when they do sexy. My favorite girl group. But still, you know, that second and third gen, just femme fatale kind of group, I want that. So Hyorin had to come and show you hoes what to do. A perfect, just a sexy beach song. Love it. Amazing. She really was trying to channel her inner Tyla. I'm not missing that this was just a water spinoff. I got it, girl. Water light. That's cool. Don't care. I love all that kind of stuff. But yeah, anyway, that's it. Bye. Tick 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 t